I'm Bobcat Goldthwait. You know, shooting people that you don't like or get along with is not right.
Did you just kill Chloe?
I wanted an Escalade! This is the biggest day of my life and I'm doing all the work!
Awesome.
It's a life reaffirming movie. It's a very violent movie about kindness.
You really gotta take both those spots?
Yeah.
The basis of a good relationship isn't like liking the same thing. The basis of a good relationship is hating the same things.
Who are you killing next?
The Kardashians.
People who use rock star as an adjective.
People who give high fives.
Anyone who wears crystals.
I watched the movie recently with a bunch of comedian friends, and they were really enjoying the movie, and they high-fived at the beginning of the movie, and I go, oh, they're gonna hate the scene coming up. She goes, we should kill people that high five, and they're like, oh. But it is a satire. I really don't have an axe to grind with these people. I don't think Jonathan Swift really wanted people to eat Irish babies.
What are you looking at, old man?
Frank's thing is that he's wants people to be nice, that's all.
Thanks for not talking during the feature. Thanks for turning off your cell phone.
You're welcome.
A thing that really influenced this movie is there's a very popular Tea Party poster that says, we came unarmed this time. And when I saw that poster, I was like, oh, you want crazy? I'll show you crazy. So I see you're crazy and I raise you crazy.
Why have a civilization if we're no longer interested in being civilized?
I think the Westboro Baptist people don't really care about anything other than being famous. They use the Bible the way Kim Kardashian uses her ass. If you really think you can hug a Glenn Beck fan into reason, you're out of your mind.
And we have a press that just gives them a free pass.
Hey, buddy, what's wrong?
A lot.
A lot of crazy people out there.
I only want to kill people who deserve to die.
Like people are like, you made this violent movie about people being kind. I'm fully aware of that, you know, and they go, that doesn't make sense. Well, that's ergo the comedy. If you're used to comedies where everything's a punchline, you're not going to like this movie. You're not going to get the comedy. The comedy is that you're not supposed to kill people.
I know it's not normal to want to kill,